So vascular thermography, or thermology as we like to call it, is absolutely a life-changing thing. As a cardiovascular doctor that works a lot in the venous and in the arterial world, the first time I saw it was years ago, and subsequently it's only got better. We're able to see things like we've never seen them before from a distance, so a little social distancing, but at the very least a distance, and we're able to find things that we couldn't see with the naked eye that will lead us to gold standard treatments like ultrasound and other types of environments. So this technology, thermology, I believe is going to change the way that vascular medicine, whether it's cardiology, cardiovascular, vascular, vein, it's going to change the way that we screen, and it's going to change the way that we are able to help patients in their journey towards better circulation. So with all of that, I would like to actually show you what I'm talking about, and I'm going to take you over to a patient and an employee of ours, Daniela, who's going to show you a typical leg that couldn't have been diagnosed without this type technology. So let's go over. Come. So here we have a thermographic picture of Daniela's leg through a compression sock. You can see on her right leg, that area in there is the distal greater saphenous vein, which couldn't have been seen otherwise. Daniela, if you can move your other leg, you can see it's not there on the medial side. She doesn't have venous insufficiency as much there. Now take the compression sock down. So this is through a compression sock, and you'll see it even brighter. So this can be seen through certain clothing. And you see how bright and clear it is. Give us the other leg at both at the same time, if you can, without falling. And you'll see you cannot see it visually, but you can clearly see it thermographically. This is the screening tool we believe of the future, and thermology is the methodology that's going to be one of the best, if not the best, diagnostic imaging tools that are around. Thank you.